Cedric the Entertainer and Max Greenfield. The Neighborhood, Mondays this fall.
Southern California. My family's been here for decades. I live in a proud black neighborhood, and I intend to keep it that way. Son, our family's been in this neighborhood for generations. Yard of Q Day is about bringing our community together to celebrate what makes this neighborhood special.
Which is?
Me.
Oh, hey, we're your new neighbors, the Johnsons.
Jake, hurry, he needs to pee.
Sorry, long drive, big soda.
I'm coming, hold on.
You know, today's gonna be more fun than I thought.
I heard a tire screech.
Oh, it's the new neighbors. It says their names are the Johnsons.
Well, all right. It's good to hear another successful black family moving into that nice house.
Yeah.
You know, keeping the neighborhood headed in a positive direction.
I'm so glad to hear you say that.
Hey there.
Hello. We're looking for the Johnsons.
Dave Johnson. Nice to meet you.
Take a step back so I can see the handshake.
Oh, hey.
We live right next door.
Oh, no, wait, this is you guys right here? Yeah, that's a pretty serious smoker you got there. I'd love to try that someday.
I bet you will.
Why don't you come by later? A bunch of people from the neighborhood are gonna stop by.
I'm gonna kill you.
Hello? Hi, I'm Marty Butler. My parents told me you just moved in and...
I had to come and see for myself.
Well, hi, I'm Dave Johnson. Come on in. This is my wife, Gemma.
Hi, Gemma.
Hi.
Oh, boy. They weren't kidding when they said you guys were not from around here.
Oh, no. We just moved here from a small town in Michigan.
And why wouldn't you? Look at these built-ins.
Ugh, aren't they to die for?
They might just be.
I'm sorry, what?
No, it's just that there aren't a lot of other people like you around here.
I'm sorry, are you saying it's gonna be a problem that we live here?
No, all the science says it's good for people to live in diverse communities.
We couldn't agree more.
Too bad, my dad hates science.
Jim, if that's how he feels, we shouldn't go.
No, you gotta come or you'll seem racist. Is that the original hardware on this door?
What? We are not racist. If anyone's being racist, it sounds like it's your dad.
Oh, no. See, black people can't be racist. We can be racial, not cyst. Show cyst.
All right, Johnsons, let's go make that jerk love us.
Hi, I'm Tina.
I'm Gemma. This is our son, Grover.
Grover? Grover Johnson?
So let's take a look at your meat. I'm gonna go inside. May I?
Yeah, go ahead, man.
I'm white.
Yes, you are. There are some white people that love black people just because they're black. Makes them feel all good on the inside. Hey, I have lots of black friends. I'm a good person. Oh, my God, don't you just love Hamilton? Tell me how you feel about Hamilton.
What's the greatest musical of all time?
Oh, my God.
I just want to be friends with my neighbors. And yeah, maybe I'm trying a little extra hard. If that makes me seem racist, then I'm sorry. In fact, I'm sorry if I seem racist. Hey, man, I'm sorry if I seem racist.
If I give you a hug, would you leave my house? All right. Okay. All right.
Cool, Dad. You made the jerk like you.
Stop.
Can you believe it? That little boy's name is Grover Johnson.